Hello everyone, hope you're all doing good. Welcome to The Rock Restaurant. Well, The Rock Restaurant is located in Michamvi's Pingwe Beach in the southeast peninsula of Zanzibar. Michamvi Beach is a very laid-back and beautiful stretch of sandy beaches that's adorned with a number of adorable boutique hotels. The Rock is uniquely located on the beach out into the ocean. It's essentially a large stationary rock the people built a beautiful restaurant into. During low tide, the water recedes completely away from the restaurant, exposing the sand, coral, rocks, and seaweed. During high tide, the water floods, the sand giving off that beautiful blue and turquoise colors. During low tide, you can simply walk to the restaurant from the beach.
There is a ladder that you can climb up into the restaurant.
During high tide,
you'll be swimming at the ladder.
But don't worry, as they provide a free canoe service to get to and from the restaurant. If you're after the best pictures and the best views from the restaurant, then you should visit The Rock during high tide. Well, by the way, The Rock restaurant is open until 8 p.m. But as Michamvi faces east, you won't be able to see any sunset. Sorry, sunset lovers. The tides change every day, so I could check to see when the high tide is around lunchtime. Sometimes you get unlucky with low tide being around noon, which means high tide won't come until 6 hours later. Beep, beep, beep.